Pomfret marinated in a beautiful and refreshing masala of mint, coriander, green chilies and steamed in banana leaf. Steamed pomfret is very easy to make and so very healthy. Hello viewers, myself Shuparna, welcome to Simply Food. Before starting today's video, please subscribe to my channel. So let's see the ingredients that we need to make this recipe. Pomfret, cleaned and washed, mint leaves, coriander leaves, sliced ginger, garlic cloves, lime juice, sliced lemon, black pepper powder, green chilies, salt and mustard oil. So let's start our cooking by making the marination. Into a blender jar, take 6 to 7 cloves of garlic, 1 inch sliced ginger, 4 to 5 green chilies, handful of mint leaves, handful of coriander leaves, take coriander leaves more than mint, pinch of salt and very little bit of water. Put on the lids, make a very fine paste. Open the lid and when you will make at your home, you will get to know the aroma. It's fantastic. Now marinate the fish. I cut few gashes on the fishes from both sides. Now put some salt on fishes. Add 1 teaspoon black pepper powder, 2 teaspoon lemon juice over them. Now add the cream paste, around 2 tablespoon and 2 teaspoon of mustard oil. Coat the fishes nicely. If you take one fish, then add everything 1 teaspoon and salt and pepper on your taste. Fill up the gases with the masala. I'm cooking 2 pieces of fish, so I'm using 2 teaspoon of lemon and mustard oil and 2 tablespoon of green paste. Now take 1 slice of lemon and put it into the fish. It gives a nice fresh flavor to the fish. You can also watch my other fish recipes. Press the pomfret into marination for at least 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, in a kadai, put some oil and grease it. Now put 1 banana leaf. On this, put 1/2 teaspoon of mustard oil. Again, grease it. Now put the marinated fish with extra marination. Don't worry, my induction is switched off now. Now put sliced lemon pieces and 1 green chilies on the fishes. Add 1 teaspoon mustard oil over them like drizzling. Now cover them with another piece of banana leaf. Banana leaves are cleaned and dried. Now I am switching on my induction. Cover the kadai with the lid and cook for 20 minutes on very low heat. Make sure the fishes are fresh while you make this recipe. Trust me, this is just awesome. After 20 minutes, check out the fishes with fork. They are cooked nicely. You can smell this while it's steaming. It's just phenomenal. Steamed pomfret is ready. Serve it hot as an appetizer or a side dish, but eat this dish hot. That's it for today's video. If you like this recipe, hit the like button. Please do subscribe my channel and share this recipe. Give your feedback in the comment section. Thank you. Bye.